I think we swarmed. I'm not 100% positive. I know we've got some queen cells in there, but I'm not familiar enough with what's going on to know exactly.
So that's why Pavel is here?
Yeah, we come and help my friends. He asked what to do. Too many bees, we have queen cell. Looking inside, first moment, what's happening to this family? What doing right now, first? Second steps, we'll be have idea and doing to make new family.
I've been wanting to get a beehive for years, probably 3 years. I've been watching YouTube videos for at least that long. And this year, finally, did it.
Do you think you learn way more when you actually start doing it?
Yes, absolutely. You can watch 1,000 videos, and until you get in there and start doing it and start picking up the frames to look for the queen
experience, yeah,
it's totally different than watching somebody else go, oh, there's the queen. You know, they look at it for a half a second. Yeah, it took me an hour and a half to find that queen. So yeah, it is a challenge.
That's the truth.
But
that's,
I love it. Truth, yeah. I so far I started with one. Now I'm gonna have two. That's even better.
Nice.
And it's peaceful. I come out after work and that's peaceful till you get stung anyway.
So, so y'all very happy about it.
Absolutely.
Our wife happy too.
Oh yeah. I was kind of a little apprehensive about the bees just because I've been stung by bumblebees and had swelling up and things like that. I actually got stung the other day, but I'm okay. I'm thankful that we have Al and Anna, you know, to help us. And we've watched every single one of your videos and the videos, and you explain. And if you take the time to listen, you will understand. And you know, you will understand the different things that are happening with your beehive. And they're great about answering questions. So I'm really thankful that they started their channel, and I enjoy the bees. I didn't know I would, but I do. So
nice. Awesome.
Thank you.
All right.
A little bit smoke inside. Wow, not bad looks inside. Smoke right here. Good. Take out right here. Perfect. Okay, stay put right here. Okay, good. Heard smoking because bees must be busy. If bees busy, bees don't touch you. If you bees not busy, busy and bees touch you. Okay, looks good. Family busy, only little bit aggressive smoke again. Yeah, yeah, top, everybody must pick up honey. Stay backside, yeah. Good, 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 not too much. Doing like this. You good doing before, you looking before, right?
Yes.
Good, I see, perfect situation. And very nice. Oh, good. Brood perfect, you know.
Is there any eggs in there?
Very, very nice. Brood, closed brood is perfect. It's very nice. This side too. Very nice brood. Family perfect. No problem. Okay. Separate put right here. And if queen right here. It's okay. If not queen, it's mostly maybe swarm fly, you know. I cannot speak in right now about swarm. First moment looking, brood. You see, brood not closed. This is brood, 6 days ago, queen stay here. White brood, you see, white brood.
Larva?
Larva stay here, you see. Larva about 6-7 days. 9 maximum closed. And this is not finished closet because...
So she was here 6 days ago.
6 days ago, queen stay here. Because we have larva open. Next, this is good. Put separate this side. Honey put four side. And brood put right here. Looks next one. Family looks perfect. Okay. I don't see nothing. I look inside this side. Okay. Close it. No give put eggs. No give queen put eggs. And you see, this is nectar always. Before we have right here brood. This is brood drones. Before we have this area, too many brood. Brood go out. And close it nectar right here.
And a little bit of larva right there.
Larva we have?
Yeah.
Oh, we have larva, I see, like this. Larva?
Yes.
And this probably 5-6 day. It's a normal situation. Like this we have last one brood go outside before we have too many brood, probably swarm fly because we don't have too many bees. If every frames have closed brood go outside, we don't have bees, you know. We have a little bit.
So about 6 days ago, they probably did swarm out.
Yeah, most will be. I don't know, looks
because next all the brood came
yeah,
out.
Before we have
they should have a full frame there.
Full frame, most will be, or full frame right here. I don't know. Only planning right now looks like this. Swarm maybe fly. Only looks next one. No, this same open larva. See brood white, worm inside larva. Only we don't have eggs, you know. If don't have eggs, that's 6 days ago. Just mean if will be eggs right now, most of the queen stay here. If no eggs right now, no queen. It will be looks incorrect. Okay. See aggressive little bit. I don't know, just mean I'm looks only I don't see right here, nothing. Larva it's you must understand maximum 3 day eggs, 6 day larva.
Okay.
And if middle larva that's probably 3-4 day larva. A total 6 day. Oh queen cell right here. Bottom.
Double queen cell?
Yeah, one queen cell open. And another queen cell not open. It's probably swarm fly. You must see right here. I show for you how process go. First process, see like this. Open front.
That means she came out.
This is she go outside first.
Okay.
And if she won't stay here, she will be eat inside and kill boss queen larva. If she don't want stay here, she fly out and pick up bees. This is swarm fly out.
This is second swarm then.
Yeah, this is second swarm because first swarm fly out. This
they
is
have a lot of bees.
First swarm fly out. This is old queen.
Right.
New queen at the second swarm, and another. Queen cell safe, be safe, because if not safe, this is family died.
Correct.
Yeah. If last one queen come on, she eating everything. Queen cell only stay right here. She cannot eat.
So the one that decides to stay destroys all the other cells.
Temporary put right here. This one queen cell. Lay it correct, okay? Looking again, this late. Temporary look right here. This brood, good brood, closed brood. Only no eggs and nectar. Second we have queen cell. Okay, see right here.
Another queen cell? That one?
Yes.
Oops, sorry.
Another queen cell. She's sight eating.
Mm-hmm.
Sight eating. And this is information said. Queen must stay here. She start kill everybody who said sight. She kill right here. And be stay. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Right here.
Wait, hold on.
Side eating, okay. Side, not front side.
So the queen is here then? Or queen, she's, could queen, it, is it possible that she's mating right now?
Queen must be stay here. Why she not kill right here? Before queen cell, before two young larva inside.
Yeah.
If this is too old queen, ready, beep, 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 and too old and kill her. If young, no information from inside.
Okay.
You understand? If a young baby no sound, stay right here sleeping, and because she no reaction for this baby.
Okay.
Later and she killed two again.
Okay, I got you.
Later she killed again. Looking against much better, must be looking at her. Maybe she go right here or fly for marriage. Sometimes looks in, only first swarm probably fly. One more looking.
That's good. Okay.
This good queen, not queen, brood very, very good. Queen we don't see. Bees okay. Looking right here. Bees okay, fine. Excellent. Okay, this will be put right here, brood separate. Why brood separate? Because if you want more family, and this brood separate much better, new bees come in, young, and fly right here, remember this area.
Okay.
Because all bees always fly back. Who is fly, remember this nest. And young bees don't remember. And open and fly and look in this new area. It's better look right now queen, only I don't see queen. Maybe
I didn't either, and I've looked today and yesterday and didn't see a queen, so.
You don't see?
No.
Young queen.
But
young.
She's gonna look almost like a bee.
Young
if she's not mated, she's way
here.
Smaller. Does that make sense?
Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't see.
Yeah.
Okay, this temporary put right here too. 5 frames, fine. Okay, this for a new family. Right now we'll be looking at queen again.
I understand, I looked twice too.
She must stay here. She must stay here. Only I turn on.
But she was there, wouldn't she start laying eggs though right away, or no?
She must fly mate or not, I don't know, because how many they grow, she have, how many old, how old? If she have 7 days, she must fly to mate. Okay. If queen cell close it, and close to open for a new queen stay inside like this, and old queen understand, oh, need to fly, it's ready. Everybody who is together with me, help family. If you have 10 frames, 5 frames she pick up, and honey in, new queen come on, said, uh-huh, nobody here, I'm here.
If we've swarmed, we've lost half our bees.
That's a lot of bees.
That is a lot of bees. You guys are blessed. That's awesome.
I just hate that we missed her.
Yeah.
Well, you could have prevented it by looking in sooner, but it's not a big deal, you know.
Well, it's just while we had all that rain.
Yeah.
Between rain
and getting rid of the
yeah, between rain
and splitting then.
Right here, queen.
Right here. Yay! Where
center,
is it?
Center.
I hope I don't get stung.
This young queen, you see?
Wow, no wonder she's easily missed.
Yeah, it's good.
Where?
Good.
Can you show it again, Dad?
Right here, young queen.
Okay.
Right here, young
and
queen.
And her tail is darker, too.
Oh, yeah,
see?
Okay.
Wow.
Put right here.
Good.
And this one frames take out, and this frames leave right here, okay? Okay, this frames brood,
okay.
Put right here, and put right here. Okay, this frames, this...
So you divided the brood in half too?
Yeah, yes. More brood right here, because this is young bees stay here. All bees fly everything right here. It's fine. There's too many young bees fly, and it's fine, everything. This temporary put inside this nest.
So we have queen cell in this new one waiting to emerge.
You mm-hmm. understand? This we have queen.
This one has a queen.
Has the bird
This queen cell. This old family have queen. After 10 days, she must be mate and put lay down eggs.
Okay.
Right now, look and separate everything. It's finished. You understand? This queen cell too.
Yes.
It's fine. No problem.
Do you leave one? Should we leave one in there?
Yeah, much better one take out.
Because they will swarm and take out more bees.
Because nobody
they can
know.
Swarm or
nobody know how this will be doing late. You know. No, needed two, only one.
Hey,
you see?
Yeah, it's kind of sad to do that. I know.
You see? She young. She no information.
Uh-huh.
She
oh,
looks.
Yeah.
Looks, she young. No,
oh,
no.
Я не могу, Вася, ты можешь подняться чуть, maybe. Ладно, пойдет.
She young. Will you only one, big one, it's fine. Okay?
So why do you leave one, can you say, on camera?
This, take out. Okay, we take out. Okay? Because for safety. Safety, your family, only
sorry,
one come in.
Sorry,
one come in, no
queen.
More.
Okay, so one stays, if you have two, they've got to compete, one may leave, they could fly.
Because
again.
We don't have warranties 100% if two, maybe one swarmed again.
Right.
Yeah.
Can the whole beehive?
Right now we have warranty 100%, only we have a little bit risk. Risk, maybe queen good, maybe not good inside.
Right.
Only a little bit risk, yeah. Only we have warranty, family stay here, nobody fly.
Right.
Okay.
So if they did fly, опять может половина уйти, half of them can
yes,
swarm?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because we 100% safe. This no fly. And queen we can put always inside if queen not return back.
Right.
Is that enough honey for them?
Oh, excellent. This family will be grow excellent. That's perfect. Right now, no pick up honey, later will be.
No extraction.
Yeah.
When you split, no extraction.
Because family grow right
sure.
here, right here.
And that's fine. I'm not...
Yeah.
My only purpose isn't just to get honey. I want to just have hives because I've been fascinated by having a hive for
expanding,
years and just
yeah.
getting one. And it's really cool. Honey is just a bonus, an extra for me.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're doing split. Two family doing. Okay. Right here, queen. young, we looking right here, no young queen, queen cell. Ready, close it, everything fine. You do have questions more?
Right now? No, I'm good. Good, that was great.
I do have a quick question.
Sure.
So we have the young queen here, and we have the queen cell here. When do you recommend that we check on them?
Okay.
To make sure that they're doing okay.
Okay, you're right. This queen cell, this queen come on maybe after 2-3 days.
2-3 days.
She come on.
Okay.
Only no needed looking.
Okay.
After 10 days, look right here.
Okay.
And look right here.
Okay.
Because she needs time to mate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same with that one. She needs time
yeah.
to mate.
10 days. This will be mostly put lay down eggs.
Okay.
And no eggs. Looking after 5 days again, maybe more eggs
okay.
go. 30 days she won't mate. Sex.
Yeah.
Flight.
Okay.
It can take her 30 days?
The difference queen. Some queen, normal queen, start 7-10 days and she mate and put lay down eggs.
Right.
Some queen crazy after 15 days. This is not too many times. 90% early coming put lay down egg. You understand?
Yes.
Maximum 30 days.
Yeah.
And normal 90% queen mate and lay down eggs 7-10 days.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. Looking right here and look right here.
Yeah.
If most of the queen right here too lay down eggs because 10 days after 10 days looking,
yeah.
she maybe mate or not start lay down eggs. If no eggs, this late maybe 5 days late looking.
Right.
Sometimes fly, raining or problem or queen this eating varroa mite eating. When she born and go fly and fall down and not return back.
Right.
Right.
Okay. If not return back, call for Anna. We come back and correct for your information. You have only two somebody. 90% always return back. Only this year I have practice too many queen not return back. Why? We have different situation right now. Too many cell phone. And electromagnetic right
mm-hmm.
here.
Mm-hmm.
Radiation?
And right now, GO5 maximum magnetic area because they close tower,
mm-hmm.
Cell phone close.
Yes.
And there's a regular phone stay one big. Mm-hmm. Right now, GO5 stay every 150 yard, every 150 yard.
Mm-hmm.
All magnetic like microwave.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Beast flying, no orientation, no GPS, and fly right here and return back another owner and not return back for you or not understand how go. If you don't have GPS, you go say, oh, I'm lost.
Yeah.
I cannot go, what to do? Need ask. Honeybees and queen not ask.
Yeah.
Orientation only magnetic. Magnetic north and south orientation. Orientation or sun orientation. Or if more something problems, she take like crazy. I cannot wear. No, like alcohol, drink or drug
yeah.
man. He not understand where go. Okay, understand?
I do, thank you.
Thank
so
you.
Thank
very
you very much.
Much.
Thank you so much
mm-hmm.
for coming out.
We finish. My friends happy. Doing second colony right here. And close it. Everything questions answer. And right now, do you have answer? Do you have questions, comment below and subscribe and good luck. Looks next video. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we are starting out our own YouTube channel and something that we do is we take care of our mothers. And so our new channel is going to be called Raising Parents because sometimes you have the struggles and different things like that. And we might even toss in some mead making because we do like to do some wine making and stuff like that, and sometimes you need to have a little extra help when you're struggling through those things. So make sure if you get a chance to come check out our channel at Raising Parents.
It's fun. It can be a real challenge raising your parents, but it's a good journey. They took care of me for a lot of years. It's time to return the favor, and we're gonna try and make it easier for everybody because there's a lot of stuff you have to take care of. Especially if they move in from out of state, it's a challenge and we're going to try and help.